Hi, welcome to the Grampians. This is where we run our research methods unit, which is a core unit for all wildlife and conservation biology students and environmental management and sustainability students. This is where we teach students to work in teams to see a research project through from start to completion, with the data collection occurring here in the wonderful Grampians area. So working in teams of 5 to 6 students, we've designed projects with the teams, and then when they come to the Grampians, it's their job to learn to work together to collect the data, work through a lot of the problems that occur when you get into the field to do research, which, you know, can be anything from it's raining to trying to work out a particular habitat type, through to sort of, I guess, finally finishing and trying to analyse the data and actually tell a story from what they're doing. It's a really important unit for all of our students in the second year. Moving into third years, it is about sort of experiential learning, it's project learning, and it's trying to teach our students how to deal with numbers and teamwork in a fun, exciting way.
Another one. Look at that. That's all.